There's a little white building on the campus of U of A. You've probably never seen it, cause it's just too far away. But it houses the best of the girls in the West. We'll be happy to see you if you drop in for a rest. We'll calm you and soothe you in a manner that's so swell. We'll even give you a back massage if you get to know us well. Okay. Now we've got another song.
Wait, how do I zoom
she
it?
She was a bold, bad girl. She was a physio. She ran around with our too many clothes and applied anatomy in front of Mr. Bowles. She did her little warm-up in her wheelchair. She wasn't much to look at, but boy, she got the dates. She rated next to Hilda with both the dykes and zates. Her multi-treatment unit was always by her side, and everywhere she went, she gave a war whoop. She went to all the functions in her little suit of white. She offered all her treatments to every male in sight. Her trusty little body always kept her in the sight. And everywhere she went, she took her plinth. She up on the wallboards, and she hung before the plinth. She had to give a massage, and she didn't care a pinch. She got so darn excited when she laid her hands on him. From him, little Rosie gave a warm.
Thank you.
Yay!